My strands are stabbing me in the eye, nothing's shrinking. Mood board looks chaotic, but you know, it's kind of like pretty chaotic. I'm kind of enjoying this. I'm frustrated, but I'm enjoying this. Good morning.
Good morning.
Today we're going to be creating a mood board. I don't know if it's going to be for this month or this week or this year. Definitely not for this year. I feel like I'm a little bipolar and I have a lot of different niches like in my mind. I eat, sleep, breathe Tumblr. I know. A lot of people don't really know what Tumblr is and a lot of people think it's like invalid or whatever. I love Tumblr. It's like the first place that I ever felt like really understood me as a person. So of course to this day, I eat it up every time. I've been looking around on Tumblr trying to find cute things that I relate to or really like or probably make me laugh. And those are the things that I'm going to be adding to my mood board. Now, I have an iPad here with me along with my pen that might have rolled off somewhere. My pen and my iPad. This is actually the major way I edit. I love editing with like my pen and my iPad, CapCut on the iPad. A lot of people ask me what I use to edit. It's just CapCut. Like I don't even feel like I'm that experienced of an editor. I feel like my editing is really cut and dry, literally, because it's like just cut, next clip, cut, next clip, cut, next clip. I've seen some amazing people do some amazing edits here on YouTube. This one girl in particular, guys, she has very little followers for the amazing edits that she does. And I adore her so much. She like came up with my For You page on YouTube. I don't even really watch YouTube religiously. I kind of just post and then like vanish. This girl is like amazing. I love her edit. She's so cute and oh my gosh, she is a vibe. It'll mean a lot to me if you guys would go over and check her out. I'm gonna put the link to her YouTube channel in the description of this video. Her edits are amazing. Definitely worth even watching the whole, like I watched the whole entirety of all her videos. So yeah, check her out. Show some support because she is way more worthy of 1,000 followers than I am. Like, I'm just gonna be honest. With those edits, that dedication, she's so inspiring, she's so cool. Check her out, please. Now my thing is, I have all these cute ideas, pictures, and quotes from Tumblr that I wanna put in this mood board. I'm trying to find a software that I think I wanna try out to use as the software to do the mood board. Probably should have did this behind the scenes, but I love vulnerability. The process is, I actually don't know what I'm doing. I decided to go with mood board photo video layout and I'm just gonna let that download. Honestly, with these types of things, I was thinking about just simply using my printer and putting a board behind me and then like being all cute and creative and like physically putting stuff on a board. I'll make it like a giant poster I could hang on my wall. But I'm out of ink, and I'm not really, this isn't a good time to try to track down ink for this printer. Try to contort, whatever you call it. I tried to like change the size of it on here, because why is it showing up like this? It'd be on the whole page, and then if I turn it horizontally, it's even worse. So, I'm not really vibing with that part of this experience. It really won't let me zoom in. Pretty mid. But I like the setup. So first I'm gonna try to add an image. These are all the images I got with my iPhone. Some of them are gonna have to be like cropped and whatever. Let's do, ooh, this one. Let's just see how it looks on here. Add it. Just add it. Okay. All right. So I can shrink it, move it wherever I want, which is exactly what I wanted. I'm gonna shrink it even more. I have a lot of images, so I'm gonna have to make like a lot of room. I'll put it like right here. No, no. Let me move it. It's trying to control me. I'll put it here. Why not? This image always makes me laugh. It says putting exclamation point in hearts after every sentence. And then that's like what I'm saying, but mentally it's like I genuinely really care about you. I'm just not always sure how to show it. That's me. I'm so awkward for my emotions and how I feel and how I express myself. I am the person putting emojis after every message I send because I feel like just sending a message feels so blunt. And also, I'm the type of person that uses proper punctuation, so I always put periods and stuff at the end of my sentence. And I feel like if I don't put an emoji, people just think I'm being so serious or blunt or stern. It has happened way too many times. So it looks like I can crop or do anything to the image once it's actually in here. So I'm just gonna add like all the images on the page and then like scatter them around and edit them. I think that'll be way of a more fun, chaotic process for me. Not sure if I recommend it for anyone else though. I just really enjoy being chaotic about it. And maybe not all of them, you know, not too chaotic. Okay, it only lets me add 10 at a time. So let's just add these. Maybe this wasn't a good idea. Let's see. So I'm gonna have to just start making everything really small. I do not like that it's not like in my face. Wait, let me see. No. Oh my gosh, how? These are the sizes. Let's do wallpaper. Because then I can like make it my wallpaper. I can make my mood board my wallpaper. Alright, I'm gonna get started on cropping all of these and resizing them. I like this one. It says, if I was a star and you were a star, I would wink at you and blink at you and twinkle at you and the earthlings would call it science. How cute is that? I love her. I'm gonna put her down here. The standard's high because I can reciprocate anything I ask for. It's very true. I just don't want to. You know, it's nice to know these are the people that would do that for you. I like this one. It says, I can't control my emotions, they control me. I am so tethered by my emotions. Like, it's actually insane. Like, they just control me so much. They have a say in all my decisions. It's very against my will, dare I say. I'm always one inconvenience away from bursting into tears. He smiles a small smile. His lips twitch like he's trying not to laugh. His eyes soften as they study my own. There's very little I wouldn't do for you. I am a sucker for some sweet words. Like, don't say anything nice to me. I might actually, like, cry or something. Ah, God, why would you make me so full of love, but so bad at loving? Like, why would you do this to me? I'm just a girl. This one's going behind this one. Perfect, that works out really well. Actually, yeah, I think I want that right there. I'll put this one here. Oh my gosh, yes, it's going together so well. And then this one can be like that. I really love these ones with the cute little glow in the background. It does make me feel calm. It gives you like a sense of mindfulness. I don't know, I feel like, I don't know what's going on with that. Let's focus on how to grow with clarity. I agree, let's focus. I'm gonna pull this down. No! I'm gonna have to, ooh. So I'm gonna bring it forward. Bring it forward. Okay. And have it cover this up. Oh my gosh, yes. The trash truck is here. Hang on, guys. Okay. Tomorrow will be better. And they're like, but what if it's not? And then they say, then you say it again tomorrow because it might be. You never know, right? At some point, tomorrow will be better. They're eating. I'm gonna bring this one forward. I'm gonna put it here. Ooh, yeah. It says, the pros and cons of getting lost. Pro, finally some alone time. Con, might be found eventually. I'll bring it forward and put it in front of this one. This one can go right here. This one needs to shrink. Shrink. Oh my gosh. Put you here. Boom. Very nice. I literally cannot reach this one in the top corner. It won't move. Hang on. Please. Why won't you move? Oh my gosh. I'm going to put her down here in the corner. Maybe not. She's gonna block. I can't. I gotta put her here. It's looking kind of chaotic right now. Let's add some more images. I'm gonna start to be picky about it because I'm now realizing I have a limited amount of space. So let's see. I'm gonna like browse through and see. Oh, there's so many good ones. That's why I should have did the board thing. So I can have like a giant board. Oh my gosh. That one, this one. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, this one I need. Oh yeah, that one, I like the color. This one. Okay, it stopped me at 10 again. I forgot you can only add 10. We're gonna move these around. This is again my inspiration of how I try to look at my bob or this floof that I have. This is how I feel when I don't have my long extensions in. I feel so confident and pretty. Yay. But no, I can't move it. She's trapped. I feel like once you put something on the top, you can't move it. Alright, well, there she is. Under her. Like that. It's actually a gift, but I guess it's not moving in here. I love this gift. She's like, it's giving like she has everything she wants, but she's upset about something. I didn't actually watch the movie, guys. I think I want her to be big like that. I'm just gonna try to make her small, but I really like her. In fact, I think I want her to be big down here like this. But I can't do that because all these other ones are in the way. I'm gonna move them down and just get them out the way real quick. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be hard. Right here. And then I'll just bring this forward. Oh my gosh, what is wrong? It's not the iPad's fault. It's the app's fault. I'm gonna start. Put you right here. Oh, it's nice. But I think the clock, when I make it my lock screen, isn't the clock gonna block that? I'm gonna bring it down lower just in case. I like it. I like it. I think I wanna delete this one. I don't wanna delete it, I'm just pull out of the frame. Just because you're willing to accept people doesn't mean they are willing to accept you. My 20s were filled with hoping for a seat in the same room as everybody else and trying to figure out how I could configure what I have found within my personality so that I could be the shape that fits through that door. I feel like that's like life in general, but I feel like this author experienced it specifically in their 20s. What a beautiful, relatable thing to say, oh my goodness. I will put you up here. It is this cute little clip picture of the girl hugging the guy. This is so me and him. He's like, oh, and I'm like, I kind of want to put it here. Yes, I'll bring it forward. All right, we're gonna have to move this introvert one. Boom. It's so terrifying to love. I agree. Like, why is it so forthright? I like this one, but I think I'm gonna have to delete it. Oh my gosh, yes, this is the one. This is the one. It says me accepting flowers. Or, oh no, no, I'm giving the flowers. So that's me giving flowers, and then I'm giving it to this person. And this person is my POV of people who still talk to me no matter how long it takes me to reply. Like, I don't deserve you. In fact, we need like bundles of flowers. Where are the bundles at? I'm actually the worst. Like, I care so much, but I suck. Actually, I could put this one here if I shrink it. Let me see. Shrink. I hate this app so much. Holy cow. My strands are stabbing me in the eye. Nothing's shrinking. Mood board looks chaotic, but you know, it's kind of like pretty chaotic. I'm kind of enjoying this. I'm frustrated, but I'm enjoying this. So here's what we have so far. I like it. Looks cluttered, suspicious, and random. But that's okay. I'm gonna add a few last few images that are going to have to be the last few that can fit on here. I have plenty more, but they just won't fit. So we're gonna have to be kind of picky and figure out what we want to do here. I love this picture. It always reminds me of how much good my life was. At the time of this picture, everything was like going so right for me. I had just started vlogging and loving life, and I loved my outfit. I mean, it looked pretty good. This was the day I went vlogging like near a mountain. I was doing some hiking, some solo hiking, and a lot of Japanese people wanted to take pictures of me. I really adventured pretty far from home this day. It was like a place where not many people see a lot of Americans, so I felt famous. They wanted to take pictures with me. I was like, yeah, sure. It was pretty nice, pretty fun. And it was just like a day in my life that I forget about, but when I see pictures relating back to it, I remember. So every time I see this picture, it just reminds me of the feeling of that day, feeling free, going out, vlogging, editing, really getting into it and loving the process. So we're gonna add it. We're gonna shrink you though, because not everyone needs to see you. Only I need to see you. I don't know yet. I'm gonna put her here for now, just because I don't know what I'm doing yet. This, you are loved, you are loved, you are loved. I need to remind myself I am loved. So yes, you are here, welcome. Where are we gonna put you? I don't know. I'm gonna leave you right there. I have to shrink this kitty one. Pixeled kitties in some water, floating like ducks. How precious. Boom. Oh my gosh, she is so cute. Now, where are we gonna put you? I kinda wanna see him on the daily. I'm gonna put him right here. But he's gonna have to be tiny. No, we're gonna put him here. Or here. I just don't know. Alright, we're gonna move this down and I think I'm gonna put it here. Oh, I don't like this app. Or maybe I'm just using it wrong, guys. Who knows? Fuck. I mean, I think this is okay for now. No, this part right here, right under the guy, feels so vacant. I'm gonna find something and put it there. I decided to go with this cute quote that says, "I will not waste this life hating the only body I have." Just a reminder. I do love myself and my body, but I find myself being very critical of myself some days and giving myself unrealistic expectations of what I should look like. And it really sucks because I could think how I feel about my body and feel negative about it, and there's someone else wishing they had the characteristic traits that I have. And it's like always this endless cycle of like, you're always gonna wish you were someone else, and there's always gonna be someone wishing they were you, and it just like goes around in this chaotic circle of insanity. You just gotta love yourself. There's always someone wishing they were you. You're always gonna wish you're someone else, but you're never gonna be someone else, and no one else is ever gonna be you. You literally have to love yourself. I have to remind myself of that a lot, quite often, more often than I should. It shouldn't be such a dilemma. So yeah, we're gonna put it here, loud and proud, right here in the middle, so it doesn't get blocked by anything. I like it. Boom, put that back. And yeah, I think I like it. Let's save it. I swear, if I try to save it and it's like you need to pay $1.99, I might actually lose my mind. Save it. Save to photo library. Let's see if it actually did it. I don't know, I have trust issues. Oh, it did it! And here she is. Very nice, very nice. Okay, I'm gonna airdrop it to my phone now and then make it my lock screen. So here's how it looks in the camera roll. I might have to zoom in like this. I didn't want to do that. Freaking time is huge. Okay, let me see. I really wanted this people one at the bottom corner to be visible. So people not want to give them flowers, and I love them, but I guess that's just not what's happening today. Okay, this is what we're gonna have to work with. And we'll do another one and we'll get better at it. I'll set as a pair, why not? And here's how it looks on my lock screen. So cute. Oh my gosh, it's like a little newspaper thingy. I love her. She's amazing. Thank you so much for watching me do that. I hope you learn a little something about me, maybe. Perhaps related to the little quotes or the little things I said about the things that I put on there. Is it a mood board for this week, for this month, for this day? Probably just this day. Looking forward to making another one. In fact, I think when I do this again, I'm just gonna get the freaking poster board and have it behind me and then put stuff on it. I didn't really like how the app was manhandling me and destroying my experience. It was glitching, or I don't know, it just wasn't letting me do certain things. Maybe my pen was throwing it off or something, but it's okay. We did it. We We did it. I'm in an amazing mood. I have this beautiful lock screen to look at every time I open my phone and see these cute, inspiring things on my screen. And, you know, my phone is like my newspaper, unfortunately. So I'll be able to like wake up and see these things and immediately be happy. I'm so tethered to my emotions. It's kind of insane. But that's just me. It's just what I do. Thank you again for watching. I will see you next week, if you come back. I hope you have an amazing week, day, night, evening, whatever you've got going on. It's about to be a snowstorm here. Clouds are like passing through. That's why my lighting keeps being weird. And that's it for me, guys. I'm awkward, we know this. I'm just gonna head on out. I'm gonna like see myself out. And I'll see you guys next week. Bye.